The Minister of Karamoja Affairs, Mary Goretti Kitutu, her brother Michael Namboya, and the Ministry's Senior Assistant Secretary, Joshua Abaho, appeared before the Anti-Corruption Court Magistrate, Joan Achiro, for the mention of their case, in which they are charged with the loss of public property, receiving stolen property, and conspiracy to defraud in relation to the misappropriation of the Karamoja iron sheets. During court, prosecution led by Jonathan Mwaganya revealed that investigations into the matter are complete and requested that the matter be committed to the High Court for hearing. However, the defense lawyers objected to this, saying they already filed an application before the High Court contesting the trial of Michael Namboya in a Kampala-based court, yet he had been arrested from Namisindwa. In the application, the lawyers contend that the Anti-Corruption Court has no jurisdiction to try Michael Namboya and therefore want him repatriated back to Namisindwa for trial. Minister Mary Goretti Kitutu and Joshua Abaho are charged with causing a financial loss contrary to Section 10(1) of the Anti-Corruption Act of 2009 and conspiracy to defraud contrary to Section 309 of the Penal Code Act. Her brother, on the other hand, is charged with receiving stolen items. Prosecution further states that Namboya Michael Kitutu at Situmi Village, Namisindwa District, received 100 iron sheets marked OPM Uganda, knowing that the same had been feloniously obtained. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.